Okay, I'll take picture, okay?
Okay. Come here, wait.
Come on. Okay, good job. About you over here a little bit, you lean on that stone. You lean on the stone. No, 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 that stone right there. Yeah, no, no. Sit down. The other way. Put your back on the stone.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah.
It's wrinkly, it looks weird.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, good. Lean my side. Yeah, yeah, a little bit more, more. Yeah, right up. You have 1,000 pictures today.
Yeah, I always take lots and lots.
Can
we do video now?
Yeah, video. Video here and picture
different
here.
Dress or bikini?
Okay.
Thank you.
You want picture, that one video, and this one picture, right? You look at that one, don't look at me, okay? Hold on.
Oh, what should I talk about?
I don't know.
Okay.
Something and whatever. Oh, you have a lot of pictures in Hong Kong.
With no tent and no sleeping bag, and that night I made lots of hobo friends, well, not really hobos, the young travelers. And I always have lots of food, so I fed them that night. And they wanted to give me cheap whiskey, but I didn't sleep for days on days. So I ended up camping the whole time.
Yeah, I have to make sure this doesn't.
So I have lots of pictures of my campsite in Hong Kong. And next time I go to Hong Kong, now I have a sleeping, no. Within 2 days, my friends lent me a mattress and their tent. So I was set to go, and I stayed maybe 7 or 8 or 9 days in camping and made good friends, had lots of fun, and took really good pictures, which you will see. Two amateur photographers, but the first one wanted me to just pose. So when I take pictures, I can't like sit still for 10 minutes. I move. And my other friend, I just told him, take pictures, don't worry about what I look like. And his pictures turned out really, really good. So we'll post some pictures for you to look at from Hong Kong and some videos.